Hello everyone, this is Blue Kazoo, back again with Let's Play Spyro Year of a Dragon. In our last part,
please help us,
we
Spyro. My
did
friends are trying to go
that
home after a long shift
Bentley's
the
outpost level and part of the rest of what
down.
we have to do here, and in
Can
this
you save
part,
the panda
we are going
workers?
to finish this thing up where we're saving it for later. Flame all Rhinox! You suck! Sorry, I had to do that. Oh, come on! I hit you! Don't pretend you didn't get burned.
I'm sure you would succeed if you were. Please.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. This is so hard. It's not even funny. No, 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 no. Here we go. Gotcha. Come on. And you die. Come on. Yes! Here we go. No, no, no!
I'm sure you would succeed.
Okay, try again. Try to get some of these in advance. No.
I'm sure you would There we go. No! Okay, sure
come on.
If you were please help.
No, no, no. I got you beforehand.
I'm sure you...
Well, that was luck. More luck. Man, I'm getting lucky.
Please take this.
All right. There we go. We're done with this level. Now we just need a sparx world and that other world to go, and we'll be halfway done with this game. Do a few later speedway. Oh, hi, Zo.
Hi, Spyro.
Actually, I'm gonna play this kind of like an arcade game. The old days. We really need our kids to see if we have buttons for. To wherever we're going. You exploded. You must reload it. You explode. Ow. Okay. Here. I died. Put a picture of a butterfly over that. For no reason at all. Man, I don't remember this thing being this difficult.
Alright. Here we go. The final.
Well, the second one. Still. Second is the first one. Got it. Here we go. So that's where Tootie was. Get back in Tooie, Tootie. Oh, crap. Please tell me that recorded that.
Excellent work, Spark.
Oh, anyway. Now I have a gem pointer. Oh. Well, okay then. I'll get you next video, Country Speedway. So yeah, this has been Luke Zoon. Until next time, I'll see you guys for the next part.